Tonight, the Pawcatuck River in Westerly is flowing freely again for the first time since the 1700s. Today, Senator Jack Reed joined the Nature Conservancy and other officials, marking the removal of the White Rock Dam. Wildlife officials say now that the dam is gone, more fish will be able to travel upstream. More importantly, officials say removing the dam has lowered the risk of floods, such as what happened back in 2010.